And now the best TV show, sponsored by Top Trumps. Television often feels like SF and fantasy's natural home, with all those episodes providing the opportunity to develop the sort of complex story arcs that movies can only dream of. And 2010 was a particularly memorable year on both sides of the Atlantic, not just because Stargate finally got cancelled. You know the guy with the thing on his head? What's his name? Fimmer. He once threatened to punch my lights out. We were very drunk. Yes. Okay, anyway, these shows have attracted the most of your votes. Let's go for this. What are the shows? We have Doctor Who. Yes, we do. We have Misfits. Woo! We have Supernatural. Yeah! And we have True Blood. Woo! And your choice was... What was your choice?
Doctor Who.
Woo! Damn right. You are not going to believe this. But we have the show's executive producer and leading writer, the legendary Stephen Moffat. God, I was here, eh? As you all know, I'm a complete fraud, as anyone except Verus Lambert would be picking up the award for Doctor Who, but for on behalf of all of us who toil in her shadow, thank you very, very much for this award for the most BBC show of all time. I say BBC because, as we know, the BBC is under threat from tiny minds and we must always stand up for it. So,